Sing it! And if you come back to me, I'll get to you. Thank you.
Oh boy. So you're telling us it's going to be that kind of night? That's okay. I'm fine with that. I'm good with that. So, ladies and gentlemen of Cleveland, Ohio, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Total Package Tour 2017. We, of course, are your friendly neighborhood singing harmonizing group by the name of Boyz II Men from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And we're very happy to be here. You know who else is happy to be here? Our friends backstage. One of those friends being our good, good, longtime friend, Miss Paula Abdul. She's here. Yep. And also, our five homeboys from Boston. They go by the name of NKOTV. Let them hear you. Yeah. It's going to be a fun evening, ladies and gentlemen. But until they come out, well, I guess you're stuck with us for a little while. So, allow me to introduce you to my friend who's standing right here in the middle, right here, this guy. Now, you may have seen him on Dancing with the Stars last season, kind of like doing his thing, you know, all that stuff. I can't do that. He can dance really good, but you know what else he can do that you might be surprised about? He can sing too. It's amazing. So please give him a listen. He goes by the name of Mr. Juan Ye Mars. Show some love. Thank you. Thank you. Now, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy right here, Boyz II Men, was his brainchild. Yes. The story is, he wanted to share his dream of creating a group with all of you. He is the reason why we're on this stage right here, right now. Ladies and gentlemen, you have to give it up to the mastermind of it all, Mr. Nathan Moe!
Thank you. Last but not least, you got all the way over there on the right, shaking hands and kissing babies. I'm sure you guys know who I'm talking about. This guy over there has got one of the smoothest falsettos you've probably heard on anybody in your whole life. And we know this for sure. He's going to give you a lot more of that tonight. Give it up for our boy, Mr. Sean. Stop it.
Thank y'all so very much. Now we're gonna take everybody back to the year 1991. To a song that was very near and dear to us in return, you made it very near and dear to you. So if you know this song, Cleveland, we need everybody to sing as loud as you possibly can. And it goes a little something like this.
How do I?
Sing it, Cleveland.
Who are the times that made us laugh? I wait in the back. And I thought we'd get to see forever. But forever's gone now. Oh, it's so hard. And I pray for memories to be my sunshine after
this one. You can sing as loud as you can. It goes. We can't hear you.
Stop it! Don't
Cleveland, thank you. One from a little while ago. See if you remember the words of this. Here we go.
Yes, I do believe that there are a lot of Boyz II Men fans here.
All right. I think we're finished. So y'all know what we gotta do. Here we go. Little, let me hear you make some noise!
Hold on. That's not fair. See, the right side was just getting warmed up. They're just getting warmed up. Am I right? Right side, if you hear you make some noise! No, let's say let me hear you!
Alright, here we go one more time. Man, let me hear it
some more! Alright, now, hold on. This is getting out of hand. So let's settle this like gentlemen. So everybody can. It goes.
Mama,
all right, Cleveland, we got one more for you. For this song, we don't normally do. We've never really performed this song live in our 25-year career. We think you guys might know the words to it, though. So, if you know the words, we need you to sing with everything you got. One shot, here we go.
Okay, we know you know the words, but Mariah Carey isn't here with us tonight. So we need everybody in here to be Mariah for us. Are you ready? Then let's go.
Sing one time, yeah.
Really get into it like a singer.
Okay, Cleveland, sing one time with everything you got. Here we go.
Once we get Come on, down, everybody! Come on, to the end.
to roll, you belong to me.